From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the euro dollar weekly charts, and you can see that we have certainly broken down a bit during the week. I think this hammer here could offer a little bit of support, but if we break down below that, basically 113, then it could open the door to the 112 level. And a breaking of the 61.8% level at that area could unwind this to 110 rather quickly. This is a very ugly candle. I think the one thing keeping it from falling further is that the weekend is coming. That's kind of disheartening for euro bulls. At this point, we simply must hold the bottom of this candle that I have underlined. If we don't, if we break 113, that could be very ugly indeed. Draghi said this week that the numbers weren't that good, but it didn't sound like they were getting ready to abandon tightening in the ECB, so that's got a lot of euro traders skeptical. And of course, there's been a general risk-off trade overall. It's not until we break above 115 that I trust buying. I suspect we might get a short-term technical bounce and then selling again.